It ricochets into a Richmond hand, and Parson drives and lays it in.
And then finds Parson, who reverses, and it spins down.
Now trapping all over the floor. Parson along the baseline. Good shot.